Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're still covering the Wei storyline here.
Almost as quickly as they had come, the winds of tyranny disappeared from the land. Faced with the onslaught led by Cao Cao, Dong Zhuo was driven from Luoyang. In his new capital of Chang'an, he soon found himself betrayed and murdered by his retainer Lu Bu. For a time, the land knew peace once more. However, with nobody to rule, this newfound peace was tenuous at best. If only there was a hero who could unite the land. Powerful though he was, Cao Cao was yet one warlord among many. It was then that remnants of the Yellow Turban Army rose up again. They moved from Qing Province, looking to assassinate the Viceroy of Yan. Having made a name for himself in the battle against Dong Zhuo, Cao Cao was requested to come to the assistance of Yan Province.
What do you think you're doing?
Hunting tigers.
What are you leading the enemy here for? I'll get rid of them for you.
It's them! You teach them a lesson, will you?
They feed me once, and now I've got to look after their sorry hides. You might be worth the trouble.
Our enemy is the Yellow Turbans. Though they have no officers of note left. But they still have numbers, and their tenacity must not be underestimated.
I was hunting tigers, but I seem to have caught something better. He's strong, and I can vouch for his courage. He'd make a good bodyguard.
Very well. He's hired.
You mean, I'm your bodyguard? Are you sure?
You come with the highest recommendation.
He's your commander.
Yep, you'd better get used to him.
And now we're trying out Dian Wei.
Protecting our lord is no easy task. Good luck with that.
Dian Wei, I am entrusting you with our lord's safety.
Is anybody else to talk to? Isn't there Cao Ren around? Is he still in the tent? Yes, he is.
To think that I would be made his bodyguard. You don't have a problem with that?
If our lord has accepted you, then I am not one to question him.
Alright. Where's the merchant? There he is. Let's pick some... Which random weapon? Don't use the axe weapon. Let's see which weapon I should use. Let's go with the pike, I guess.
Welcome!
Not the best axe, really good. I'm not buying a pike. Or maybe... No. So greedy, okay. I should give Dian Wei some skills. Give that. Let's see, maybe... Muzo, yeah, that might come in handy. Because this Muzo's hard to land. Especially in a crowd. that too. Okay. Get more skill points. Okay. Okay, let's go. What's that? Oh, there he is.
Let's go, Dian Wei. I am curious to see your ability as my bodyguard.
At once, General. I mean, my lord.
I will draw the enemy's attention. I will need you to come with me.
No, Dian Wei does come with the highest recommendation after all. Start charging a button switch. Actually, I just realized the pipe might not work too well with Dian Wei's axe. Even though the pike looks like will pick up enemies on the ground, it might not work out. Dang. Let's see. Oh well, hit and miss. There should be an ambush here. Yeah, I knew it. Because after the weapon switch, Dian Wei, or the person that uses an axe, ow, they raise their axe up, notifying that the ability is activated. Because after the weapon switch to axe, he starts throwing whirlwinds out. See, he raises an axe, so there is a time frame, but he can't attack right afterwards. So it's not going to work with the pike. Even if the pike picks up a grounded foe, I won't have enough time to attack because Dian Wei needs to raise his axe up after the weapon switch. Dang. So he's doing it separately.
It worked. They're on the move. This ought to make things easier for Sha Ho Duan and his men.
I actually don't really like the axe in this game at all. It's really clunky. You know, it's really clunky. It's hard to use. Officers, it's getting boring. Come on. Oh, of course there's tires. Ugh.
Fight me now for glory.
Did I grab the right? I didn't grab it. Oh, I grabbed one. I thought I was gonna grab a tire. That would be really wrong. Dian Wei headbutting a tire. Can someone call people? Please grab him. Good.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
You go.
All right. Who's next in line?
Remarkable strength. It is as if the legendary warriors of old have been brought back to life.
Oh, I am no legend, my lord.
Well done, Dian Wei. Your spirit rejuvenates my troops.
He's under ambush. Oh, not ambush. They're presently in that garrison.
Fight me now for glory!
It's really hard to grab. Why is that? Oh. What am I doing? I missed the Kenjin knife. No, I grabbed the white one for once.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
All right. Who's next in line?
What the? It didn't pick him up. What the heck? Wait, did they change it to Extreme Legends? I don't remember. Dang it, what? Grab me and go. Okay, I'm not liking the pike at all.
This place is ours now.
Oh well, can't always pick the right one or pick a random one.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Come on, Tao, tell it to go. Should I help them down there? Nah, I'll keep going for the garrison.
Show me more, warrior of legend.
Defeat 100 soldiers. Now that's too easy. I'm going to be a victory.
Well done, Dian Wei. Indeed worthy of the legends of old.
Is that enough? Yes? No? There we go.
I've never seen anything like him! He's a monster!
Let's just take the final garrison, break the boss.
The balance has been swung in our favor. Finish the job!
Hey, you're really doing well out there. I expect nothing less from you.
Yeah, I think it's too far, I think. Oh, like, wow, really? Okay. It seems like it was far away.
Hang in there. Victory is almost down.
Can't block the grab. No, it's not lifting it back up. So, okay. What happened to the pipe?
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see. Alright, who's next in line?
Oops, too far. And the grab needs to be really close to the pike. It's not ideal what we're doing.
This place is ours now!
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
I must retreat. This is not the end!
Ooh, I was hoping for a meat bun to help us instead.
I bring news. A giant is wreaking havoc in the village.
I wonder who this big man could be.
Hold. We shall will ourselves to victory in this battle.
So let's go find out who this big man is. Of course I know who it is already, but no spoiling.
You're the one who's been messing up our fields!
Ooh! Such incredible strength! For my lord, I will stand my ground!
Oh! Oh, right there! Right there!
Alright, let's go, Shoo-Choo. Just don't lose him. Where did all these yellow turbans come from? We were alone for a second. Okay, I'm not really hurting Shu Chu right now. I guess all that weight is protecting him. He jumped up. Oh, managed to push him away though. Ow. Okay, this time. No, what the? But how did he get behind me? What the? Okay, now I'm out with juice. But everyone else is here now, so that's not gonna be too hard. Attack as one cohesive unit. Come on. Run away. About most of it. Ow. Ooh. I got it.
The commander! Get him!
Look out! My lord, you must stay back!
With a man like you protecting me, I can afford the odd adventure.
My lord, please!
Why is it that you fight? For your departed lord? To defeat the Han?
We're here because we want to stay alive!
We can't live in a war-ravaged land!
How could you ever understand us?
Stop it! I know that you're suffering inside, but if you steal crops from other people, then they'll suffer too.
You're right.
The answer was simple all along. This conflict is caused by the fact that the right people aren't in the right place. All of you, you must set aside your differences and come with me. I will give you all that you desire.
Thanks for watching the walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.